you get to meet old friends, people who review your papers, and other members of the editorial board, as well as I think one of the most exciting part is interacting with students and young scientists who ask for guidance, for advice, and so on.